In order to connect to the Grasshopper, ensure all open apps are closed. Open the Grasshopper application. Allow the splash screen to pass, then press down on the Grasshopper sensor unit to start it. Then press connect to Grasshopper. It may take up to 10 seconds for the Grasshopper to connect.